Hey everybody, welcome back to Dojoduckie Plays Magicite Episode 1. Magicite is a 2-year-old game now, I think, that came out on Steam. And it's actually pretty interesting. It's a roguelike game that has a lot of cool mechanics. It's side-scrolling and a lot of fun. I played it a while ago and didn't actually get very far into it. I only unlocked this guy and I really don't have any of the other stuff in it. But I figured out a lot of stuff and had a lot of fun with it, so I thought I'd bring it to the channel and see what type of feedback I got from it. So, what I learned from previous playthroughs is that it's best to have your stats kind of balanced, so that once you get into a game, you can pick something you want to focus specifically on, and you're not limited to just going hard into attack if your build doesn't really facilitate it. So I usually go with the gathering bonus and get more potions, and then the attack bonus, so I have a little bit more ease right off the bat. And so yeah, let's jump right into this. The attacking stuff is a little weird, and right off the start here, we're going to want to grab all the resources that we can so we can get some basic tools to fight stuff. This right here is actually a beehive, so we don't want to hit that. That'll kill us right off the bat. One of the cool things about Magicite is everything is randomized. Your health stats are randomized, your mana is randomized, your sprint, I don't know how much mana is randomized, but your inventory is randomized as well. So I start with Stone Blade and Cooked Chicken, which is kind of cool. That's not a usual startup. And this little 5x3 over here, it's your crafting inventory, so you can make stuff like wooden planks. Combine these, we get an axe handle. We already have an axe, we don't really need that. We can combine a plank in this, and we get a sword hilt, which we do need, but we're not going to use that for it. Actually, use two of these, a blade, like that, and then we can go like this, add another plank to that, or no, like this, and this. Tools. Yeah. And the controls are a little bit weird. I was playing with it earlier, and I can only figure out how to sprint in one direction. I don't know if that's regular. Like, I'll be going this way, and I'll press E, so I'll just be backwards. Which is ridiculous. But it's kind of a mix between Minecraft and, I guess, Terraria. I don't play Terraria, but it has, like, the same graphics, pixely style deal that a lot of those roguelites do. So yeah, I'm just gonna farm up some of this. We can actually use the stone and eventually the ironite that we get in the town to get better materials, which in turn will give us better gear and let us progress further in the game. These suck. These are the worst enemies because they're so quick. Hopefully we will get pretty far in our first run. Most of the people that I've watched play this game on their first or second runs, they don't know how to do anything. That's actually really hard to watch because all they do is fail constantly. Especially against these boars, which is hilarious because they're not hard once you've taken down like 3 or 4 of them. They're definitely difficult right off the start. Guys are really cool too. I've gotten far enough in the game to see what they do. I think you need magic and some type of capturing jars to capture those little flies up there, and then you can do spells out of them. All these stats up here you can affect through various things, like if we have herbs, which we do, get potions out of, and then this will let us heal ourselves. Super convenient because herbs are literally everywhere, and so dying right off the bat is kind of impossible. Like I said, dying right off the bat. But yeah, hopefully I don't die here. Ah! Leveled up. Oof. 1 HP. Let's go. games like this, to play kind of methodically, just collect everything you can, and do a lot right off the bat, so that later on you don't really have to. It seems kind of silly to go around and grab everything, but it'll help out in the long run, because right at the start, you really don't have anything that you can, oh, there you go, and I die. You don't really have anything that you can do, and sometimes you just get screwed over right at the start, and it sucks. But we'll run through this again. Start with a cookie and gold ore. Hopefully we can make it to the town and use this gold ore, because the more precious they are, the better. Armor, which is a huge help, because it reduces the amount of damage you take. Okay, let's. I think we have enough now to upgrade to all stone weapons. Hopefully. Let's see what all we got. Three potions. Thank you. right after you've been attacked, because you'll get into situations where you just be overwhelmed and you'll take like 3 hits of damage and then you're dead. And the game is unforgiving. So you get really far in the game and then get stuck in a bad spot and just lose everything. So yeah. That is one of the things which I found to be aggravating about the game early on playing it, at least. Was that it doesn't have any first run here, or second run. Died on that first one. Yep. And going into town. Or this one. So, don't want to kill the chickens, because Mama Chicken will come out and she'll kill you. Smell your horse. How do I do that? Well, probably with this guy. Not with this guy. Buy any of the better stuff here. I think that's an iron sword. Iron sword. Can't sell stuff. What's this guy? Find your monster hide. Go ahead and run. That's good. Jeez. I'm going to interact with this guy. Zero. Open inventory. Interact as W. 'Cause I have to be out in front of him. So what else do we have right now? We have monster hide, but we need to find monster hide. And I think that's iron man or find stone. Let's see. It's been a long time since I've actually been in here. Oh, this is the other hide, so a monster pulse you can make to find cloth and then make different armor. I think this is for dexterity. There's one armor that's meant for just solid builds, and there's one that's meant for dexterity. I'm pretty sure this one is for dexterity. This guy. Gigantic. is great. Let's keep going. So the reason I chose that green door is because it's pretty much the same thing. Although we went from District 1 to District 3. Which is weird. Spider. That's right. 16 damage. What's that purple thing? Oh, nice. This, I've gotten this once before. Yeah. It has durability, so this might be something that I save. That's awesome. I remember I played this with a friend a while back, and I was such a good game because he's a lot better at just games in general than me, and I was he was always getting this obsidian sword, and I was never getting it, so it's kind of cool that showed up. So much damage. I do like 40 damage to every monster if I use it right now. Shows up. It's a bee. Hate bees. If this biscuit will give me hunger, I'm really going to want hunger. I'm not giving hunger. Oh well. I think it gave me more max HP though, which is awesome. I'm not sure how leveling works. I think though. Do to like your beginning stats and then just stacks proportionally off of it. If that makes any sense, like I have plus one dexterity, plus one attack, plus one something else, and plus two, and maybe I'm more likely to get the plus two thing. That's what I'm built for. Some terrible damage there. But so I'm not exactly sure how it works. I'm about to die from hunger. Jeez. Yeah, I know I'm starving. Thanks for telling me. Stone. I'm sure they gotta be better in some aspect. Bone. If you get two more bones, you can make a bone tool of some sort. Probably a pick because this one's about to run out. I think we're good on trees right now, so we're just gonna try to plow through. that was super embarrassing. Come on. certain despawn on ground enemies as well, so you kinda toss just to throw in that stuff out. And that's something I don't know yet. That's great. I think if you take too long in a level, someone really hard shows up. We have a ton of wood, which I may actually end up selling some of. Or we need to refine it and make stuff out of. And then the other thing, we need let's kill these guys. Oh, these guys. And then chicken guys can come. Hopefully, chicken guy comes. Maybe he'll come. Let's see the chicken. Oh, yep, that's chicken guy. Thank you. so that's where I'm going to leave it. We're going to keep on this run, see how far we can get. In the next episode, I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. This will be probably the first episode of anything I ever upload to the channel. So whatever support you guys do helps out a ton. Thanks for watching, and see you later.